like horse in a cherry tree. I feel a lot of fear upon my back. I say, don't move back, just keep on walking. The big black horse said, look this way. I said, hey, now, lady, will you marry me? And I said, so I stopped it dead for a beat or two. But I cut some cord and I shouldn't have done that, and I won't forgive me after all these years. So I sent it to a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree.